For my situations,
Sin or something, I think is in some countries.
Okay. Yes, it will be predicting that in yes. Okay. Then the second stage is we we have to come yes. What is the yes?
So move your clamp up. It's already going that clamp would already be there because you clamp and cut.
Then you just move close to the vagina.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And turn it around the other way. So this way.
Oh, okay, okay.
See how the curve is? So that way you can just kind of pull it out.
Okay. And then I hold it here.
Yep.
Yes. And while I'm holding, my other hand is right here.
Pushing
it like this. Towards the
mouth. It's just kind of like this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You're not massaging, you're not doing this, it's just you're just holding it there.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And then at the same time what you're doing that way, I'm very
hard. Yep. And be careful, don't pull too hard on the band. Okay, so here's a picture of you can stop there. Okay, so here's a picture of what I mean by core traction with the brand member. Okay? So can you kind of see that? What that's okay. So now we have done
thanks to faculty members for their wish to share their knowledge with further generations.
Thank you.
I want to thank you, and I enjoyed this conference, so thank you.